set my heart. Today I'm trying to edit videos on a budget, I guess. We're gonna use iMovie. Import that. Delete that. And we actually want to move this right there. Okay, now